Welcome back to my channel. Today I am reviewing the last of the URIS Arctic series contact lenses, and the color is Hazel today. My name is Riel, and if you're new to my channel, I do a lot of reviewing on fashion and beauty products, especially colored contact lenses. I like to wear natural color contact lenses, and sometimes I do throw a few videos here and there about modeling tips and advice because I work as a model on the side. So if this is something that interests you, you came to the right place. The Hazel one does appear pretty closely to the brown ones that I've worn earlier. I haven't worn these ones before. I used to wear the brown ones for a long time, so this is my first time wearing the Hazel ones. These Hazel ones look kind of similar to brown at first. At first I couldn't tell the difference between the two, but when I look closely at the model's photo on the website versus actually wearing them now, I find that the Hazel one is a little bit darker in terms of shading. To me, in my opinion, they do kind of look different in person, like actually wearing them. So again, these contact lenses are made out of silicone hydrogel, and they are yearly disposable. So you can have them for a whole year, which I think is worth your money if you're gonna be wearing them so often. Especially when they're designed to look natural, you can wear them pretty much every day if you wanted to. The water content is about 40%, base curve 8.7, diameter 14.2. One thing I noticed right off the bat with these contact lenses is that the backside, the inside part of the contact lenses is white. A very solid white, if I may, compared to the brown contact lenses that I reviewed earlier. The brown contact lenses doesn't have such a strong inside part of the contact lenses. These Hazel ones have like almost like a solid opaque whitish tone to it. Whereas if you look on the front side, you can see all the hand painting design on here. If you look closely, I really love how they have really careful detail work designing this contact lenses. It actually looks like a real iris in my opinion. I love it, it's so realistic, which is why I tried it in the first place. The goal of these contact lenses is to make people look at your eyes and have a second look back at what the heck are your eyes like. Holy cow, they're very captivating. I've gotten so many compliments wearing URIS Arctic lenses. These are one of my favorite lines of contact lenses to wear. So I don't think you'll be disappointed with these ones. I feel like when I saw the contact lenses and I put them on my eyes, it looks a little bit lighter sort of color compared to the lenses when you actually see it before you put them on. The lenses are gonna appear extra dark at first, but when you put it on your eyes, the shade goes a little bit lighter for some weird reason. I'm not sure how that works, but yeah. In my opinion, it looks pretty close to brown. So how I would describe the difference between the brown and the Hazel contact lenses, Hazel is definitely a little darker, and I feel like it does look a little darker on my eyes as well. The Hazel gives me an impression of a slight amber tone to it. Slightly reddish, whereas the brown is more, almost like a bit of a caramel sort of tone to it. If you want something a little lighter and stands out a little bit more, I would say the brown one would be a little bit better than these Hazel ones. If you want something that just like sits and gives you a really strong brown color, the Hazel ones are the right ones for you. I feel like these Hazel contact lenses kind of emphasize the pupil hole a little bit more than the brown ones I had. The brown ones I had, you don't really see the pupil hole as strongly for some reason. If you have a really close up of these Hazel contact lenses, I feel like you could totally see the pupil hole, which is something I'm not exactly too keen on, to be honest about it. When I wore the blue ones and the Arctic Ice ones, they blended pretty well, like pretty feathered. Whereas I feel like these Hazel contact lenses, not as feathered in my opinion. It looks nice from a distance though. It's just the thing that bothers me really is the close-up sort of look. That is just what I think of it honestly though, but maybe it works on your eyes much better than it does on my eyes though. I do have astigmatism, so I feel like it does kind of move a little bit funny on mine compared to the other color contact lenses. I don't know if it's a color contact lenses problem with how they made the Hazel ones or something, but I don't feel like I had this issue when I wore the ice ones or like the blue one. It's just the Hazel for some reason. If you are gonna be trying these ones out, do let me know if they sit well on your eyes though. I'm curious. I think it just might be me because I have really bad astigmatism. If you want to try them out, I do have a link below here in the description. I think they are very gorgeous, beautiful hazel color still though. I really like them. It looks so natural on me. Yeah, I really like it. I would totally believe that these are my natural eye colors if I weren't wearing contact lenses. I just feel like it's just the pupil hole that would be the main thing though. I'm still gonna wear these for a year, so no biggie. Okay, so next up I will be reviewing the URIS Polaris contact lenses that are sold on Peak Paradise. If you do have requests for certain contact lenses to be reviewed, do let me know in the comments below. I will be reading them all, so don't you worry about that. Stay tuned for more videos and don't forget to hit subscribe and the bell. Ding. I've been dreaming on in my head like I've seen it.